Island, and now we are here in Ocean View Park. To enter the Ocean View Park, we are going to pay 20 pesos each person. And you can use this one for, like for example, you are going to eat, so you can use this one as okay, so now I got it and it's time to go upstairs. It's almost 300 steps, I think.
Wait.
Actually, it's not hard to go upstairs, it's just a little steps here.
It's all true, it's extremely hard to get upstairs. One, two, three.
Hey, careful! She already...
I will check. We did a few steps. Yeah, a few more to go.
Exercise for everybody.
Not for everyone. Along the way, we come across frogs. A frog next to stairs. Does it bite? That's a very big frog. That's a very big frog, Ellen. Okay. How many more steps have we got? By the way, when you get to that end there, you've got another flight of stairs going up.
This is really good for exercise. Or... where's Wally? Hey!
5 minute rest. I'm not gonna go anymore. Get it.
No, come on!
The clock keeps staring at me, I can't do it.
Look at Wally. And now he's trying to go up. And there is again.
Okay, we're about halfway before we take a bit of a rest.
Yeah, but I'm all right.
Yeah. Well, yeah, we've still got to walk, still up. Okay. All right. This is how much we've walked so far, just to give an idea.
Wally, wait!
Getting there. Still about halfway. Slowly does it. Slowly does it. Alan's almost there. Alan, you made it. You got there.
I'm finally here.
So how was it walking up there?
Yeah.
Okay. 282, 283, and this is the last one. Finally. This is the International Doll House. Just record it. The owner's residence. Here we should have fish. Okay, Ellen, let's continue. Once you get to the top, you can go into the International Doll House with 20 pesos each for per person admission. And we keep going up this way. And we reach the part where it's the international tourism attraction of Managoy. Ocean View Park. Lovely plants. Lovely garden. Quite nice view. Hi. This is the menu we have here. Some of the view you experience here. Here we have the view of Beasley Bay. Alan, would you like to say something about my uncle at Bisley Bay? Alan, what are those things in the water over there? No answer. And there we have the city of Managoi. And here is the road called Bisley Highway, could be called something else. Here we have a children's playground. Alright, we're leaving Ocean View Park now, and this is all the way down 282 steps. This is how it looks like at night. Going down.
Careful.
Who's that frog?
Why careful?
That frog was bigger than a big cat.